sua voce e i miei nervi. Here's a refreshing, adorable story about George and his new pet bird. Earlier this month, George opened the window to let in some air. But to George's surprise, a little bird flew into his house. George got into a flap trying to make it go out the way it came in, but it was always one hop ahead. Even though the bird would seem like a fine pet, George is still trying to get it to leave his room. But you know what they say about birds of a feather flocking together? He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I'd love to be in the news too. I'm lost. Do you know where we are?
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock news, this is football player Ronaldo, signing off.